Since the 60s, movies and books made in Britain addressed the question what a life under German rulership would have looked like. The novel Fatherland was translated into 30 languages and sold more than 6 million copies.
It appeals to a lot of people to play through that counterfactual. And obviously, World War II was important in the making of the modern age, and therefore it is understandable that people wish to play through it.